Hi, this video is about how to add a Facebook icon to your YouTube channel. Do you want to increase your YouTube audience so more people can watch your videos? More eyeballs on your videos increases the potential for more traffic, leads, and sales. Adding a Facebook icon to your YouTube channel helps you build your audience by networking with others.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the steps to add a Facebook icon to your YouTube channel.
Step 1, build your Facebook page and copy the address of your Facebook URL. Step 2, paste it into your notepad so you can remember it for later. Step 3, log into your YouTube channel and click on the About link. Step 4, click on the pencil icon and the custom links you got overlay first, one custom link on channel art. So I'm going to make a second one, 2, and click Add. In this box it says link title, so put Facebook, the URL, copy the URL that you put in Notepad, paste it into the box, click Done. Let's check it out. Okay, here you can see I've got the Google Plus icon and I've got the Facebook icon. So if I click on that, it takes me to a Facebook page.
That's it. Now you know how to add a Facebook icon to your YouTube channel. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video.